Hello and welcome. Today we are going to look at seven of the best marketing books that you can get for free as audiobooks with an Audible trial. You're going to find all the details and complete book titles in the description below, as well as also links to get those books as well. There's also the option to buy them for your Kindle or buy them as physical hardcover books. So let's start. We're going to start with Marketing 4.0. Moving from Traditional to Digital by Philip Kotler. This book is amazing. You really need to get it if you are serious about marketing. It outlines all the new things that have happened to marketing. Okay, so up next, we've got the 15 Essential Marketing Masterclasses for Your Small Business by Dee Blick. I think the title says it all. 15 Essential Marketing Masterclasses. So basically it's a compilation of interesting ideas from marketing masterclasses. Okay, next we've got This Is Marketing by Seth Godin. Basically, I can't recommend this book enough. It's won the Financial Times Book of the Month Award, and it's really an essential book if you're into marketing. Next, the One-Page Marketing Plan by Alan Dibb. So basically, any business needs a marketing plan, and that's why businesses basically hire you as a marketer to make up their marketing plan. And this will show you how to get new customers, make more money, and stand out from the crowd, as the title says. Right, number five, we've got The Choice Factory, Behavioral Biases That Influence What People Buy by Richard Shotton. So, as the title says, you need to understand why people buy and why they buy what they buy, so you can reverse engineer and sell them something. Does that make any sense to you? I hope it does. Okay, so number six, How to Get to the Top of Google, The Plain English Guide to SEO, Search Engine Optimization by Tim Cameron Kitchen. So, very simple. If you are doing online marketing, you need Google. Google is the biggest search engine in the world. So you need to optimize what you're doing online for Google, so you get more views, more exposure, more clicks, and obviously more money. And last but not least, number seven, another Seth Godin golden book. It's called All Marketers Are Liars. That's crossed out and says all marketers tell stories. The underground classic that explains how marketing really works and why authenticity is the best marketing of all. Very simple, as the title says, it's going to explain why a lot of marketers fail, because they copy and they don't understand what they're putting out there, and why you need to understand what you're doing and be creative, be authentic. Right, that's all I have for today, so hopefully that was useful to you. If you found any value to this video, just like it, comment, let me know what you thought, if you've read any of the books I put out here, and if you liked it, share it. Don't forget to subscribe for more, and I'll see you in the next episode, right? Don't forget, links in the description if you need any of the books. Alright, bye!